Hello, hello. This is totally an impromptu moment. I wanted to kind of bring you all into my world as I create, I feel like motivate, inspire, and really live out the teaching of Mind Soulfulness, which is really combining, or really the best way to put it is really where mindfulness meets heart and soul. So I'm feeling like I use some mindfulness techniques, but it's really a blend of my own. I don't even want to say my own, my spirit-led information, divine downloads, to help mindfulness, I feel like, expand into our heart and our soul, because I don't just want to keep it up here. But the reason why I'm getting on is not to talk about that, but to share with you my real life process. So I have a Mind Soulful membership circle where every month I put out new content. I give meditation, affirmations, and a workbook that's full of like journaling prompts and a teaching for that particular month that I want women to work through over the course of that month. That's how it's set up currently, maybe shifting into something else, but you'll hear about that when it does. But usually I am inspired for that month. I have kind of an agenda that I want to get through. Maybe there's like a particular thing that I want to teach on during that month. But honestly, for August, it hasn't come to me yet, and it is July 30th. And so I say that to say that, like, as creatives, as mentors, as guides, as coaches, for those of us out there, you know, I'm really curious about your creative process, but I know that I'm going to go practice what I preach, and I'm going to take it to my mat and to my meditation pillow, right? I'm going to take it to the cushion. I'm going to pray and take it to God. And I'm gonna see what I am given, and I'm specifically going to pray and ask for the answer both in a formalized prayer as well as in my meditation, so that I can truly deliver content that is tailored for the women that are attracted to this teaching. I really, in the depths of my being, want women to experience self-love and really have the tools to love the life they are presently living. And I mean that with every ounce in me. And so I am taking it to prayer. I am taking it to my meditation cushion. And I am affirming that I am going to get the content for August that is going to deliver transformation, change, and what the women in the Mind Soulful membership circle need. So I will keep you posted. This is totally an impromptu video, but if you're faced, right, with a challenge today and you don't know the answer, go into the quiet and go and ask God, higher self, universe, whomever, whatever, right? I have my relationship, but you know, it's so important to know that we don't have to do it alone. And I also just want to tune into a higher frequency that knows more and is able to enlighten and share that with me. So that's what I'm going to do. I am affirming and declaring that there will be amazing content for August. And yeah, that's a bit of my process. I would love to know your creative process, how you create content, and more importantly, how you make decisions. Are you making them from a place of clarity and love and heart and soul? Or are you just walking through, you know, like I did for so many years, just making pro-con lists or, you know, opening up a book and whatever. So I'm just totally curious, but I wanted to get on and share with you. So have an amazing evening, and I will talk with you soon.